Then, in a surprise move, playoff hero Paul O'Neill, batting 471, was pulled for the right-handed hitting Luis Quinones. Quinones hit.